Trick-or-treaters. They frightened us today.
Yeah.
They came for treats. I offered them eyeballs and nail cuttings. Anybody would want nail cuttings, but they didn't want them.
They didn't want it.
And they threw flour at us. And they frightened him. Look at him. He's so frightened. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Those trick or treaters.
Except for them, it's good. So let me have a look and see what I've got from my reviewed spells. I've got this. I don't know what this is. What do you think that is?
We've done that.
No, I don't know what it is. What is it? You don't know what it is.
You don't want it.
You don't know what it is. We're going to have to work out what that might be. What else have we got? I've got this, but this is for a house.
Oh, this is a good one. This is for houses.
You don't want a house spell.
Yeah,
no, you want to
really
sleep.
Good.
Oh, that smells nice. Oh, that smells really nice.
Shape.
A leaf.
heart-shaped leaf. Baby got so upset. Look what they did to him. Look. He wasn't happy about that. Given that to you when you could have had it, that would have been good. It's to help you. It's not for now. That would have got you past the forest and the wood and the bridge. Make me feel sleepy.
We just need one drop of that on your pillow. Because that is really powerful. That is good.
And don't open it till you get home.
No, don't open it till you get home. And then you just put one drop on your pillow. And that just runs you that way.
Don't unwrap it till you get home.
Once you get home. And you just put one little drop on the pillow before you go to bed. It's a good spell there.
One little drop. Only one little drop.
One little drop. That's for you.
That's a very powerful sleep potion. And you'll sleep really well and you'll have a lovely dream.
Yeah, lovely dream. Oh, we don't like the trick-or-treaters.
Oh no, not those trick-or-treaters. They frighten us.
They come round, they flower. We don't like them.
And they didn't want the nail clippings or the eyeballs.
They didn't want their toenail clippings.
And they're lovely.
Do you want some?
Do you want some?
You could take some with you.
Do you want some now?
Clippings.
They're lovely.
Yeah.
Look, they're really, really nice.
She grew them especially long.
Yeah. And I cut them for Halloween.
They didn't want them. They didn't want them. They didn't want them.
Everybody would want them.
Can't think why not.
Really nice.
I think this is nearly done now. Mind them trick-or-treaters if they're out there.
Be very careful. They'll spring out on you.
Spring out on you, they throw a flower at you.
Do you want a few nail clippings to take?
Take some to give them. They might want them.
They might want them. You could take some.
No, you don't want to take some. They don't want to take some. No, they don't want them. You're going to risk it.
Be very, very careful.
Be very careful.
Very careful. Because they don't care. They throw the flower at you. My poor hat. And baby didn't like them at all.